Form a closed loop in the end of the thicker rope. Pass the other line through the loop and around the bite in the direction shown here, behind the short line first. Tuck the working end under its own standing part across the top of the bite of the thicker rope. Do this twice. Then hold the loop in place and pull on the standing parts to tighten. Make sure that the working ends are on the same side for security.